Oh my. We'll let you have a little fun. All right. Lake Tracker from LAX. Day today. It's 11:30. So next one. Oh, it's on time? 324, listen to that. It's 8:30. 55K, where's 55? We need to know where. Hold on first. We know where that is. I know my way around Kennedy. Thank you. left your pro tournament?
Going to two lefts, all right.
It actually seems like it. Like we do. How well you are.
Let's do this.
Slowly wakes up.
It's like falling.
It's Saturday, October 30th, 11:35 a.m., 2021.
Cold start.
Los Angeles Airport Information Golf 1500 Zulu. Wind 068 at 7. Visibility, 3. Sky condition, ceiling 1100 feet overcast. Temperature, 16.10. Altimeter 29.96. ILS runway 6 left, ILS runway 6 right, ILS runway 7 left, and ILS runway 7 right in use. Landing and departing runway 6 left, runway 6 right, runway 7 left, and runway 7 right. VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have golf. Los Angeles Airport Information Golf 1500 Zulu. Wind 068 at 7. Visibility, tree. Sky condition, ceiling 1,100 feet overcast. Temperature, 16. Dew point, 10. Altimeter, 29.96. ILS runway 6 left, ILS runway 6 right, ILS runway 7 left, and ILS runway 7 right in use. Landing and departing runway 6 left, runway 6 right, runway 7 left, and runway 7 right. VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short.
Ground jet Blue Tree 24, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Jet Blue Tree 24, the jetway is going to be connected.
Ground jet Blue Tree 24 ready to copy IFR clearance to Kennedy.
Jet Blue Tree 24 is cleared to Kennedy Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 7 left, climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure frequency is 124.3 squawk 5665.
Jet Blue Tree 24 cleared to
Kennedy. Kennedy Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 7 left, climb maintain 13,000. Departure on 124.3 squawk 5665.
Departure on 124.3 squawk 5665.
Jet Blue Tree 24 readback is correct. Contact ground on 131.075 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Ground Jet Blue Tree 24, could you please send the baggage?
Jet Blue Tree 24, baggage is on the way.
Ground Jet Blue Tree 24, could you please send the catering truck?
Jet Blue Tree 24, the catering truck is on the road.
think it's called Blue Bay. I need to go to group just like last time. Remember yesterday? Leaving at 20 minutes. At 8 minutes.
Freeboarding and Mosaic. Mosaic and Mint people are currently boarding.
Weakest glasses, look off. Look at it, bro. It was like this. There we go. It's the comma. Oh! My. Group A now boarding. Group A and B now boarding, actually. A and B now boarding.
Sun's Tackle Shop. You feeling it?
I feel it.
Sun's Tackle Shop. You feel it?
What time is it? I don't care. Oh, fucking wait.
If we have delays, I'm going black.
Yeah, but we put this gear up, we're not moving, bro. We're not going anywhere. That's the wrong fucking altimeter. That's the wrong altimeter. Never had to zoom in. 13,000 feet. Well, that's not our cruising. Y'all think it's our cruising. It's not. That's where we go after takeoff. And then when we reach that, we start going up, 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 up to actual cruising. We're not cruising at 13,000. You're crazy. There's mountains that we can hit, and oh, and it's over. We hit those mountains. Y'all know that? We hit the mountains with it. Damn, I'm going quick as hell. If we hit the mountains, it's over, bro. It's over. We'll get the fuck out there. Let's change the altimeter. While we wait, let's put the altimeter. Oh, let's see how high it can actually work. Oh, man, who has a fucking altimeter? What place on the world has this altimeter? 32.01. That's the max. 2,000 feet? It's not like ice mountain or some shit. High ass mountain. Oh, it's QNH. QNH. Something to do with the same shit. Bro, we just. That's standard. I like the actual strike. Group F now boarding. Once group F is finished boarding, we out. That should take them about 4 minutes, because at 20 minutes, we're out. 4 minutes for them to get on. I don't care if they're right here and we're and it's 20 minutes. No, we're out. I'm close. I'm going to disconnect this. I'm out. Better run into this thing. Spent right at the comma. Minutes. Yeah, they got 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Oh, just starting to get moving. Nah. The whole group F is about to miss the. That's why it should be on Mint Mosaic Group A, B, C. Your E, your D, E, F. I don't know, man. Minutes. I'd be one soon. One minute. Right, let's get cracking. Go. Go, push it away. What was that one? That one person who stopped at a store thinking they had time? No, you didn't. Move that jetway away. Go. You should never stop at that store, man. Just go straight to your gate, bro. Go. You should have came way earlier. Never come to the airport 20 minutes before. You're crazy. Gotta get there 3 hours early. That's what I do. Maybe sometimes even four. Move back. Go. Racking. Wait a minute.
Ground JetBlue 3-2-4 requesting pushback.
JetBlue 3-2-4 pushback request accepted.
Put the mask over your head. Get your ass on. Bro, are we gonna get pushed back or not? I don't. Oh, shit. What a camera. Bro, this one actually got on the monitor. I thought it was on the plane. So much shit on the monitor.
Ground JetBlue 3-2-4 requesting pushback tub to push the aircraft straight.
JetBlue 3-2-4, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground JetBlue 3-2-4 requesting pushback tub to steer the aircraft to the right.
JetBlue 3-2-4, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground JetBlue 3-2-4 requesting the end of pushback.
JetBlue 3-2-4 request to end pushback received.
Holy crap, O's. How do we wipe that off? Just making the monitor look like shite. Oh my god, it's everywhere. How did it get down there? Spilling it. Bro, just like a lot. Spit this something. Wait, I'll be right back. Hold on. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Jumper Flight 224 Servicing New York. Local right time right now is 9:02 a.m. Time over there is 12:02 p.m. When we get there, we'll be 3 hours ahead of the time here. So please make sure you remember that. We welcome you aboard. Now here's Captain Brisby here. I'm one person find the plane. Good. We got 6 flight attendants on board. Over there, it's a little foggy heading out, maybe a little bumpy, but midway and halfway through the flight, through the rest, it should be very nice and calm and beautiful over there when we get there. I just want to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that thank you for flying with JetBlue. We appreciate your flying, and we'll be over at the next flight, and make sure you pay attention to flight attendants and everything they say, as that is required by law. Please make sure you follow TSA regulations that will be displayed at JFK. We'll get there. Thank you.
Are we connected to this? We can play the safety video. Time we in 28 minutes by 30. We need to be taxing. Come on, connect, bro.
Battery 5.
The shit. God damn.
Charlie 10 Bravo Uniform Jet.
Two doors at the front of the aircraft, two over wing exits, and two doors in the back of the aircraft. Each door is equipped with an evacuation fly, which inflates automatically when opened. Two life rafts are located in the forward galley, and one is located in the last right overhead bin. Each exit is clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, lights will illuminate the aisle and direct you to all exits. At this time, please locate your closest exit. Keeping in mind these exits may be behind you. Your life vest is located in a pouch under your seat. If necessary, remove it from the pouch and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Attach the buckle into the fitting at the bottom of the vest and pull the loose end until tight. Once outside, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the two red tabs located at the bottom. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube located on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will illuminate automatically in water. Remember, never inflate your vest inside the aircraft. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with all instructional signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. As a reminder, all JetBlue flights are non-smoking. Disabling, destroying, or tampering with smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and may result in a fine. Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure, three oxygen masks will drop from the compartment above your seat. If this occurs, immediately remove the mask from the plastic retainer clip and pull down until the plastic tubing is fully extended, as this will start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Then, pull the white elastic band over your head and pull on the ends to tighten. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. As a reminder, please secure your own mask before assisting others. Continue using oxygen until advised otherwise by your crew. For your convenience, there are two restrooms on board, and each is equipped with an infant changing table. We will be turning off the main cabin light. Should you need additional lighting, there is a reading light above your seat.
Why does it do that? What was up, bro?
Los Angeles Tower JetBlue 324 at runway 7 left ready for departure IFR to Kennedy.
JetBlue 324 altimeter 29.96 wind 068 at 7. Cleared for takeoff runway 7 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 7 left JetBlue 324.
Can't see. Wait a second, we just gotta fix our audio. Just playing it a little too quiet, and that's. Imagine if I actually started rolling, would have hit each other.
departure, JetBlue 324 is passing 2,800 feet, climbing 13,000 feet. JetBlue 324,
downtown LA, bro. Right here. Why, bro? Damn! Terrain looks like crap. Well, we get closer, it won't. From DDA, you know. Less than one.
Going to 13.285 JetBlue 324. Los Angeles Center JetBlue 324 is at 8,800 feet, climbing flight level 180.
JetBlue 324 Los Angeles Center altimeter 29.92 continue to narrowest climb. Landmark 790 tree climb and maintain flight level 210.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have now reached 10,000 feet. You are free to roam around the cabin. Open overhead bins. There's a laboratory. I'll be turning off the seatbelt sign. It should be a smooth flight from here. A little to no turbulence. We'll begin the beverage service soon. Thank you.
Los Angeles Center, Airbus November 8118 Hotel, 8,500 feet.
Landmark 7919 climb and maintain flight level 270. Airbus November 8118 Hotel, Los Angeles Center, altimeter 29.92 continue to CRC US as planned. Generic 119er contact Los Angeles Center on 132.3. Good day. Climb and maintain flight level 270 landmark 7919. 132.3 for generic 119er. Bus 18 Hotel, please expedite your descent 8,500 feet. Report them in sight. Airbus 18 Hotel, please expedite your descent 8,500 feet. Airbus 34 Papa, descend and maintain 9,000 feet. Descend and maintain 9,000 feet, Airbus 34 Papa. Landmark 7110, contact Los Angeles Center on 128.15. Good day. Landmark 163, please expedite your descent, flight level 180. Airbus 34 Papa, descend and maintain 8,400 feet.
Hello.
Los Angeles Center Landmark 7919 is at flight level 245, climbing flight level 270. Landmark 7919 Los Angeles Center, continue as planned. Descend and maintain 8,400 feet, Airbus 34 Papa. Landmark 163, please expedite your descent, flight level 180. Airbus 34 Papa, contact SoCal approach on 135.4. Good day. Landmark 2596 Los Angeles Center, continue as planned.
Los Angeles Center, Landmark 5241 is passing 16,100 feet, descending 3,200 feet.
Landmark 5241 Los Angeles Center, altimeter 29.92, continue as planned. Alpha, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Generic 20 Sierra, please expedite your descent 11,000 feet. Landmark 1208, please expedite your descent 14,000 feet. Los Angeles Center Airbus November 0108 tree flight level 280. Airbus November 0108 tree Los Angeles Center continue as planned. Jet Blue Tree 24 climb and maintain flight level 390. Generic Tree 8 Papa, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Generic 20 Sierra, please expedite your descent 11,000 feet.
Stand up, stretch your legs, walk around. We'll be starting the beverage service and snack service, dinner, all that. Enjoy the rest of the flight. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you. I'll be back when we land.
Expedite your descent flight level 280.
Center. Echo, please expedite your climb flight level 370. Generic Niner, 6 Hotel, please expedite your descent, 4,800 feet. Generic 20 Sierra, please expedite your descent, 11,000 feet. Airbus 20 X-ray, please expedite your descent flight level, 290.
Landmark 79 or 3.
Maintain 4,600 feet. Generic 7-9ers, Sierra, please expedite your descent, 12,000 feet. Generic Niner, 6 Bravo, you are 19,000 feet. Above your maintain 12,000 feet. Generic 0 Niner, Echo, please expedite your climb flight level 370. Landmark 1-9er, 8-4, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Landmark 365. 7, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 4759er, you are 1,000 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level 300. Landmark 725, 7, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Generic 40 Kilo, please expedite your descent, 12,000 feet. Generic 9er, 4 Charlie, please expedite 12,000 feet. Landmark 19er, 8-4, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Landmark 725, 7, expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 79er, 30, descend, and maintain 5,200 feet. Maintain 5,200 feet, landmark 7930. Landmark 19er, 8-4, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Landmark 365, 7, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 725, 7, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 4759er, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Generic 9er, 4 Charlie, please expedite your descent, 12,000 feet. Landmark 19er, 8-4, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Landmark 37, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Generic 9er, 4 Charlie, you are 6-1 miles south. Maintain present heading and altitude approach. Landmark 725, 7, please at flight level 330. Landmark 4759er, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Generic 158, please expedite your descent flight level 200. Generic 99er, expedite your descent 11,000 feet. 070, please expedite your descent flight level 0. Airbus 22 Yankee, please expedite your descent flight level 0. Generic 206,000 feet. Landmark 365. 7, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 725, 7, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 4759er, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect vectors, visual runway 17 left approach, generic 9er, 4 Charlie. Landmark 365, 7, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 725, 7, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 4759er, please expedite your descent flight level 300.
Descend and maintain 12,000 feet, generic 51 Sierra.
Generic 9er, Four Charlie, please expedite your descent. 12,000 feet. Generic 206, please expedite your descent. 12,000 feet. Landmark 3657, please expedite your climb flight level 330.
Descend and maintain flight level 280, landmark 2713.
Airbus 653, please expedite your descent flight level 290. Landmark 7257, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 4759, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Generic 99 Echo, please expedite your descent 11,000 feet. Airbus 07 Zulu, please expedite your descent flight level 270. Airbus 22 Yankee, 250. Generic 34 Papa, you are 4,000 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level 270. Generic Niner, 4 Charlie, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Generic 51 Sierra, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. 3206, please expedite your descent 12,000. Landmark 3657, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 19-8-8, please expedite your climb flight level 320. Generic 99er Echo, contact Albuquerque Center on 128.45. Good day. Airbus 05 Mike, contact Los Angeles Center on 124.8. Good day. Generic 9er 6 Bravo, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Airbus 653, please expedite your descent flight level 290. Landmark 2713, please expedite your descent flight level 280. Landmark 7257, please expedite flight level 330. Expedite your descent flight level. Generic 158, please expedite your descent flight level 200. Airbus 07 Zulu, please expedite your descent flight level 270. Airbus 22 Yankee, please expedite your descent flight level 250. Generic Niner 4 Charlie, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Generic 51 Sierra, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Generic 206, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Landmark 3657, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 19-8-8, please expedite your climb flight level 320. Airbus 653, please expedite your descent flight level 290. Landmark 2713, please expedite your descent flight level 280. Generic Niner 4 Charlie, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Generic 51 Sierra, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Generic 206, you are 6-7 miles southeast. Maintain present heading and altitude. Vectors visual runway 27 approach. Landmark 19-8-8, please expedite your climb flight level 320. Airbus 653, please expedite your descent level 290. Landmark 2713, please expedite your descent flight level 280. Landmark 3657, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Landmark 19-8-8, please expedite your climb flight level 320. Airbus 653, please expedite your descent flight level 290. Landmark 2713, please expedite your descent flight level 280. JetBlue 324 traffic is 8 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 310, Airbus A20N. Report them in sight.
JetBlue 324 have the traffic.
JetBlue 324, contact Los Angeles Center on 124.85. Good day.
124.85 for JetBlue 324. Los Angeles Center, JetBlue 324, flight level 310.
JetBlue 324, Los Angeles Center, continue to aerate this plane.
Airbus 05 Mike, please expedite your descent flight level 290.
Thank you.
maintain flight level 310. Landmark aid flight 33, please expedite your descent flight level 290. Generic 03 Yankee, you are 700 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 310. Generic 34 Papa, you are 3,600 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level 270. Landmark 15 Mayday, please expedite your climb flight level 330. Generic 17 Papa, please expedite your descent flight level 280.
Traffic is a
flight level 310 generic. Report them in sight. Landmark 5141 traffic is 12 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 300 downer TBM9. Report them in. Landmark 9474, please expedite your descent flight level 300. Jet Blue Tree 24, contact Denver Center on 127.55. Good day. Landmark 8533, please expedite your descent flight level 290.
127.55 for Jet Blue Tree 24.
Landmark 1588, please expedite your climb flight level 330.
Denver Center, JetBlue 324, flight level 310. JetBlue 324 have the traffic. 125.35 for JetBlue 324. Denver Center, JetBlue 324, flight level 310. JetBlue 375 JetBlue 324. Denver Center, JetBlue 324, flight level 310.
cruise mean?
Thank you.
133.4 for JetBlue 324. Denver Center, JetBlue 324, flight level 310. JetBlue 324 have the traffic. Decimal 5, JetBlue 324. Denver Center, JetBlue 324, flight level 310. Center, JetBlue 324, flight level 310.
Are you kidding me?
Fucking lagged out!
Oh, black.